What was it? What's it like pulling on the England shirt?
Unbelievable. Something that I never even, dreamt to play for Arsenal, to play for England, to play football even professionally. I just enjoyed the game. So to go out there and be picked and say that you're one of the best 11 or one of the best squad players at that time was unbelievable. I was 17 years old, played against Scotland. I remember Ted Copeland at the time was the manager, and he sort of put me on. I was playing a centre forward, and I was playing up front with Kerry Davis, who played for Croydon, and basically just made me do all her running. I was a little bit scared of it, but no, it was fantastic. She was really good. She really helped me along as a player playing a centre forward. I didn't really know the job that well.
Yeah.
But from there it was brilliant.
Well, you became for a period the most capped England player of all time. You've dropped down a little bit now, but it's an extraordinary company, that, isn't it? And then all four of you above Peter Shilton there on 125.
Yeah, it's crazy, and it just it shows how much women's football's come on, for the amount of games. It shows how well we're doing going to major tournaments. I mean, in previous years, we weren't getting to major tournaments. Now we're qualifying, we're playing more games, we're getting better quality of players, and to have my name up there, it's pride for me.
So how well has women's football come on? You started as a youngster, you've seen the standard now, how far has it come?
Massive. I mean, I started where I couldn't have named, going through all my school years, I couldn't have named a female player. I didn't know there was an England team, didn't know that there was an Arsenal team.
And you're passionate about football.
Yeah, and I like, yeah, exactly, I like football. So, obviously, coming through the education now for kids, there's centre of excellences, that they can get better coaching, better quality on the pitch. The education for the players, not only just football education, but also how to become a role model, how to become a professional, how to look after your body, what to eat, stuff like that. So that wasn't there when I was growing up and people of my generation.